100%
inside the Moving Peak Hotel, and it's the Ghana Fashion and Design Week, and I'm here with Ifya. Ifya, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
Fine, thank you. So what do you do?
I'm a shoe designer, and I'm here because I sponsored Dueba Sewa yesterday and Christie Brown tonight.
How did you sponsor Dueba Sewa?
Oh, so they basically use my shoes on the catwalk for the collection.
So what do you use for your shoes, leather or print?
Oh, I use leather and print. I use a lot of print material, but I also use various leathers, camocho, lamb's leather, nappa, all different sorts of leathers.
So what inspired you to go into shoemaking?
It's just my love of shoes.
Just your love of shoes?
It's so good to know because they look very interesting and nice. It has a dramatic thing going on it.
You're welcome. So far, what do you think of the fashion show?
I think it's great. I think it's good that, you know, Ghana has a chance to, you know, showcase what they can do fashion-wise. And obviously, I'm supporting Ghanaian's biggest designer, Dueba Sewa, and Christie Brown. My shoes are also stocked at Christie Brown and also in her boutique. So I think it's great.
Is our fashion industry getting out there in London? Do you see all the prints, the mixture of colors and all those?
I think you can see that African-inspired collections are out on the runway in Milan, New York, London, everywhere. So, yeah, they are. We're getting there. It's all about Africa at the moment, so we need to capitalize on that.
So far, has the fashion show actually, your expectations, what you were expecting for today, have they been met?
Well, I'm just excited about my show coming up with Christie Brown. So I'm excited, I'm nervous, and I think it'll be great.
Were you here yesterday?
Yes, I was here because I did Dueba Sewa. Again, amazing. It was exciting. There were a lot of great designers, and I think it was good. Yeah.
Thank you so much for speaking with us.
Thank you very much.